FBI raided Mar-a-Lardo, what ended up happening is they found documents that would have been responsive to the subpoena. So therefore, on top of everything, this dope has now added obstruction of justice as yet another claim. I mean, in fact, there's more claims for him than I think he has hair on his head.
You know, there's